Soviet President Nikolai Podgorny is welcomed to Rome by Italian President Saragat, Premier Moro, and cabinet ministers. He's the first Russian head of state to visit Italy since 1909. Reason for the visit? Talks on Soviet-Italian trade and a proposed future European defense conference.